You may seek for health and riches and marry at your will, but man must wear the breeches and rule the household still. For nature so designed it, and so our fathers wrote, and clearly they defined it, that man alone should vote. You wish to be our equal, we prize you something more, and proudly look upon you as angels, nothing lower. We would not have you equal, but superior to us, a creature that we idolize, though fashioned out of dust. Then mothers, wives, and sisters, I beg you keep your place and remain what nature made you, the helpmeets of our race. Let no temptation lead you, nor any wily fox, to descend unto the level of the nation's ballot box.